Will you talk to me?
You have a wife and your kids are inside. Just go back inside to them.
You know how I get through my marriage? By fantasizing about the next time I'm gonna see you. Every day. The next time I'm gonna kiss you. Talk about our future. This kills me. But there's nothing I can do about it now. And the whole fucking fucked up thing about this situation is that I can't even be the man that I want to be in front of you. Honest, faithful, loyal.
It's not fair. I can't keep doing this. I can't keep waiting for you. I can't keep waiting for you to make up your mind that you want to be with me.
I can't sleep without you. I can't breathe without you. I can't think at my job without you. When I'm with her, I think about you. And I think about what it's gonna be like when we could be together. I just need more time.
I can't sit here waiting for you every day, waiting and watching for you to leave her.
Laura, I just need a little bit more time. If I could leave the situation now and run away with you, I would. We've talked about it, and we will, but I can't, just not yet. I can't. I love you.
Why would you say that? Why would you say that? Why would you say that to me? Why would you do that right now?
Okay, I'm in love with you, and I don't want to be without you.
I'm trying really hard right now to just keep everything inside.
Don't keep it inside. I love
that.
You. Laura, I love you.
I can't do this with you. It doesn't matter anymore. I'm not doing this anymore. I can't. For my own sanity, I can't. So I'm gonna say goodbye. You're gonna say goodbye to me.
No, I can't live without you.
What are you gonna do?
I just need a little bit of time. Don't.